microphone, too close to the microphone. It's my new song, my new hit song. Hope you all like it. Hello, anyone. Welcome back to the stream. How are you doing out there in viewer land? I am doing... Alright, I'm doing alright. Butcher's Delight, what's that? Alright. This just bring back Nuclear Winter. But yes. Hope you're doing well out there, wherever you are. I was working on Metal Ceremony for season 4 of Doctor Who, and my carpal tunnel was just acting up a little too much. So, before it gets worse, I was like, usually I force myself to work, but now I'm like, let's take it easy for a sec. And yeah, that's what we're doing. We're playing this and all that. Not sure if you saw the earlier stream that I did, the quickie that we had together. Hope it was worth it for you. Hope you enjoyed it. I did get the plan for the fixer yesterday before bed. I was doing inventory maintenance, and someone started encrypted while I was doing it. So I was like, why not? Let's go do it. And I got it. So, but I learned it on stream, so it's part of the canon of the story of my character. So yes, now, hopefully, it has a small chance, but now it has the chance to drop from things. Ran a daily op earlier. Got all the... Well, no, I haven't leveled up yet, I don't think. But I've got all the other dailies done. Let's go ahead and bring it to the game, since we're in now. There we go. Oh my gosh. I'm going to run out of here really quick, because I don't know what the hell's going on. Before I get stuck in my own camp. Okay, there we go. So I think today we're going to do Into the Mystery. Learn the history of Riverside Manor. Sounds fun. Oh, my wrist really hurts. Alright, let's see if there's any groups. Then we can join all kinds of groups. Holy crap. So we'll join this one for now. And, oh, wrong one. Scroll out. Oh, no, we were going to do White Spring today. That's right. Shiza. Yeah, we were going to do the White Spring stuff. We're going to do the... I really want to get the White Spring stuff done. What's this? This is the Capitol building. All right. I still don't understand why this isn't... I went there. I had to do that for one of the quests. I had to go in. And it's so dumb. Why didn't it save? Why didn't this save? I've been there. I've not been here, though. So we'll have to explore here one night. We were going to go here, but then I forgot about White Spring. So. It's also very, very cold. This heater needs to be stronger. Let me think if I want to do White Spring or... I guess I could kind of do both. Okay. Yeah, I suppose. What is our featured thing for from the special? Winter vending machine. Ooh. I do like that. No. But would I ever use it? I don't know. I don't know if I'd ever use it. Not really big Christmassy kind of guy kind of thing. La, 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 la. Let's go to White Spring. If we have time, we'll also do Riverside Manor. Although I would like our, because if I do Riverside Manor, I'm gonna want to probably discover these places. There's too many things. Ugh, I hate going there. I've been there. I've been these places. That's just stupid. So we haven't discovered it. So let's go ahead and that's a thing. Okay. Let's go to the Capitol building. Oh, I haven't done. Oh, what are my buffs looking like? If I hit the right button, that'd be super awesome too. Get your spirit, power well rested. And let's go ahead and rebuff. I could have been doing that this entire time. I'm debating. I got stuck in the bed earlier. Oh, and that one. I couldn't get out. Had to re-travel to my camp. It was funny. Oh, lordy. No, stop it. Oh. Alright, I'm not gonna worry about the other one. Alright, now we're gonna go, for reals. Then we're gonna eat and drink when we land. Alrighty, so I think we are following this. Jump, thank you. Oh yeah, we're gonna eat and drink. Haha, I remembered. Yay. Alright, see ya. It's, yeah, it's every time, not every time, obviously, that's being facetious, but a lot of the times that I join a group, they leave. It's like, see ya. Don't bother me none. Do I have, okay, so some popcorn. Do I have any? Yes, here we go. I don't know why I did all that. Hurry. That's good. All right, there we go. I think this is the road. No, we have to go down this way, that 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 way. I think we're going over this way. Let's go ahead and go. What's all this noise? Oh shit, Grafton monster. Fighting off with a some. For Pete's sake. I wanted credit for that too. Jump down from here. Oh, I discovered something. Sweet. I guess. I don't know. Oh, there's floaters. That one's fierce. Good. Actually, not good. I don't like floaters. I'll take it. I'm not going all the way up there, dude. So. Oh, for Pete's sake. Kaboom, kaboom. Like, really, is this the dam? All right, all right. Need to discover that airport at some point as well, because there is a workshop up there. Right, let's go back down here. All right. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh my god. Are you serious? I thought I'd be able to jump there easily. Make this more difficult than it has to be. I mean, it's really my fault because it just went the normal way. The game will not jump over this grass for some reason. That is so weird. Thank you. Holy smokes. Sucker. That was funny. What a sucker. You killed your damn self. Oh, he tripped the trap. Okay. That was funny. All right, we are en route to Riverside Manor, which looks like it's over there. But since we are able to explore again, you double check. Okay, good. We're gonna see what's in this here house. Possibly. Okay, we have an under the porch bit. Sometimes there's like a safe. Oh, there's a. Oh, okay. Can I read that from here? Okay. Yeah, guess not this time. Sometimes there are things under there, though. All right, this is looking like it is unable to be gotten into. Oh, there's another house. Uh-oh. All right. Let's go back. Oh, okay, we're not gonna. All right. Oh, I didn't do my inventory stuff before I left, so let us hope there is workbenches inside of there. There are. There is. Maybe. And I'm not gonna do anything. Let's explore. Perimeter. Huzzah. This is a trap. Okay. This is a really nice place. Got a freaking little pond area. There's more stuff down that way. Ah, okay, that's down the road there. Okay. Yes, need to explore that at some point. All right, let's go in the front door if we can. There we go. Oh, excuse me. Sorry about that. That was for you. Why don't we go with the White Spring Quests? Oh, they have like a next suit sign over the door. I know where to come if I need to find alcohol. Jeez. Ooh, I haven't had crisps in a while. Crisps. Okay, so that's the one staircase. It's a really nice staircase, so I think it's really cool. Oh lord, there's all kinds of people in here. I do feel there. What if I wasn't in this room downstairs? Maybe I just overlooked. Yeah, I think I just overlooked the pool table then. Wait, was I down here? Yeah. There's. I just didn't come over here and explore. Shame on me. Always gonna be them fans who think they're entitled. Sheesh. Oh, Lordy. Where are they? Oh my lord. Okay. That's why I have the veil. Okay. I forget where I got the veil. Wow. Seems like a good person. All right, so I need to wear the search the front parlor while wearing a veil. Okay. Wrong button again. Actually, is there? Do I need to keep the veil on? Holy smoke, that scared me. That it? Okay, as I say, there'd be more, right? The Order of Mysteries, okay. What am I doing? Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Interesting. It's like a little holy Jesus, this place is big. Wow. Oh. There are steps right here. This is so interesting. Oh, excuse me. Let's go ahead and see what the yeah, this is gonna, I'm gonna go ahead and repair this now. Let's keep wearing this veil. I saw another tape.
It's past midnight. Come on, let's go to bed. I can finish this in the morning.
All right, did I get... I have to join them. Crap. I shouldn't have joined this team. That's the way we would get a fourth, and then there you go. We're all snipers or something. Oh boy. All right, let's go. Let's do the thing. Holy moly. Deuce, what's that? Why would you leave? That's so stupid. Oh well. Probably could have had this if other person hadn't quit. Maybe they crashed, I don't know. I don't know. Kinda sucks. Oh well. Like imagine, I don't know. If they did quit, imagine like just being that. Like what? So you got killed at the freaking transmitter, so what? Like, I was right behind you, watching your back. Maybe take the room, or clear the room first, and then. Oh, okay. They must have crashed. Okay, good. Then I take back everything I just said. I'm sorry. Welcome back. You're not a code carrier. You coming, sheep?
Good work, get the code.
Dang.
Now we're to another interceptor and shut it down. Anticipate reinforced enemy presence in the area.
Stop looting and help. Are they coming from that way again? Okay, looks like there's no more this way. Was it not this way? Shit, I went the wrong way. Shit. I thought it was this way. Was I going the right way? No, these aren't the people. What are you killing? Or did I go the right way? I didn't know I went the right way. Oh, fucking hell. We're not gonna get it because I can't find it. Shit. Ah, we were so close. Ah. Damn, 8-10. 8-10. Ah, that's heartbreaking. Ah. I mean, I don't need the rare reward, but still. It's sad. It's very sad. So the stupid veil on. Let me go back into crouch. I don't want people to see me like this. Okay, I'm out. Ah, whatever. A one-star fucking machete. Fuck off. This is why I didn't want to go to the op. Now I have to go all the way back out. Not gonna worry about any of you. God, that vibrating is, I need to try and find the one room again. That is not it. Of course, now I'm going on without a guide. Thank you. Okay, listen to the initiate holotape. Alright. I'm about to search my stuff again. Either it was given to me and I didn't see it, or it's laying around here and I'm not seeing it. This one doesn't open. Oh, that's Headmistress's office. Okay. It's council chamber. Infirmary. It's so weird that they put together like their own like super hero heroine group. There we go, right there. Okay. Aye, aye, aye.
Hello, dear. Welcome to the Order of Mysteries. I'm sure you're a little nervous. I know. It's a lot to take in. But the girls wouldn't have invited you if they didn't think you were ready. 8 years ago, I began training the girls we adopted to fight like the mistress of mystery. The hero I played for all those years on the radio. Does that sound a little silly? I suppose it did to me too, at first. But the world needs the mistress. It needs people with the strength to face the darkness, the will to survive against any odds. It needs you. It's time for you to join our sisterhood. The Order of the Mistresses of Mystery. You won't have to walk this path alone.
Okay. Natasha Hunt. I like that name. Oh, Lordy. Looks like I am the first dude. That's going to be a mistress of mystery. Okay. Interesting. Interesting. Can I put my thing back on, please? Okay. Oh, there you're already there. Okay. Why not? Alright, so this might be a longer quest thing than I thought. This would be really cool if they like flushed it out. Like made it like an actual, I mean it might be, I don't know. Like, you could do missions behind it, offer rewards. It would add some endgame stuff that the game sorely needs. Let's go. One violent night.
Look alive. I got intel on a code. One of these targets is carrying it. Eliminate it.
I forgot the next step. I was like, I'll go to the code thing. Pete's like, excuse the fuck out of you. I did that. I was gonna say, come on now. Don't mess around. I ain't got no time for that. Nothing that way then, apparently. Ooh.
Get the code.
Poor fools. Why am I getting out of stealth for? Stop it. Fucking run! Oh, for fuck's sake, go! Woo, 523. Damn. Damn. That's yeah, that was good. So let the stealthy dude do the disabling, except for that last one. Alright, we may do this Mistress of Mystery stuff another day. Oh shit, I picked up somebody's drop. Crap. I don't like doing that. Damn it. I really wish the mass loot thing didn't pick up people's bags. Alright, that's good enough. God, these weapon rewards are garbage. At least give me a gun. We're gonna hop back to our camp. We're going to do some inventory stuff. Thank you. Oh shit, I should have seen if One Violent Night was actually populated. Words. Some of this stuff is not mine, so that's mine. That's obviously mine. Oh, maybe I didn't. Oh, I thought I picked up some. Never mind. I don't know if I picked up them. That is so flippin' loud. Yeah, like, this is an op you could really, like, obviously I have been, but, like, run it over and over, because it's not hard. This particular one. Oh, there's some caps in there. Grab those. Throw this in here. Oh, we were gonna check One Violent Night. I bet it's over now. That's a good one. Where's it at? Where was it at? I totally missed it. It usually comes back here, right? Alright. Oh, I got some new armor lining. That's cool. Maybe, if I can use it. Alright. It's what it is. Other than that first one, the other two are good. If I knew somebody that ran a junkies build, I would give that to them. Oh, didn't go up there. Oh, you were in here. Wow. Okay. Oh well. Oh well, 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 oh well. Okay, this is done. That was fun. Photograph the front. Okay, let's go ahead and do some of this bucket list stuff. Oh, it's a scorched. Ooh, let me, I'll just... Alright. Ah. Alright, let's get out our... Oh my god, why does my camera keep not being in the thing? That's so annoying. Okay. And then we got this one up here. What is going on with my stuff? Why isn't this saved? This is so freaking weird. Like, I've been here so many times. Son of a bitch, are you... Okay. I don't know why I don't know why it keeps taking stuff away that I've completed or that I've discovered. I mean, like, I've been to that place so many times. I went there for the freaking settlers vault raid thing. Since I did the raiders on my other character. All right. This is silly. What the? Oh, I still got that. I won't use now. Let's go back to the fixer. Got some good ammo. Good amount of ammo. I can't talk today. Pete's like, good amount of ammo for it. Sorry, buddy. You're just doing your thing. Okay. Oh, that's why they're doing it, because I have that one thing. Yeah, okay. I forgot I had confetti mess going on. Oh, did it? I'm working on it. Why, this is so far away. I feel like I'm missing something else in this vicinity too. At this point, it wouldn't surprise me. Right? Like, the fact that I have to do this is really annoying. Feed the people. Sweet. Can I please discover Freddy's House of Fears again? First, that'd be awesome. Well, good for you. So flipping long. There it is. Finally. Oh. A lot of stuff. Discovered it again. Ray. Photograph the... Oh, it's going to be over here then. Oh, it's over here. Okay. Alright, are we doing Feed the People? Because we are. I am. I'm in for that one. Feed the people. Oh, I need to put water on for tea. Don't chase. Okay, so he's up there. Cool, cool. Because he's a cool dude. No, don't leave. No, it's going. No! I'm stuck. I was stuck. I cannot jump that high. I really don't need to be using my good guns then, because Susie here, she's got it under control with hers. Okay, I'm gonna go try and start water. Be right back. What are you shooting at? Oh, you're a nice person. I'm going back up here then. Okay. Sorry, something. It's bothersome. Stop doing that. Oh shit, attack something. I know I did. Okay. No, not a big deal. What are you a mod for? No, I don't need that. I'll take that. And I'll take that. And I will go. On my merry way. Photograph the Harper's Ferry Armory Courtyard. That is a mouthful. Like, I don't want to go too far into Harper's Ferry. Because I want to explore it. So let's chill here for. I want to go up here. I'm going to chill up here for a sec. BRB.
Again.
I was grabbing something in the kitchen and I bent wrong. That sounds really stupid, but ow, I really hurt my freaking wrist. Like I was trying to grab behind something in our pantry area. Ay, ay, ay. That wasn't like it. Yeah. Hope it's not serious. Fucking hurt. Alright, hopefully we can do this without exploring the place because I don't want to. Let's go. What's this? Get a stingling bar. I don't care about that. I already have carpal tunnel really bad in this wrist. I don't really need to fuck up this one, too. That sucks. Like, there are certain exercises you can do for carpal tunnel. Yeah, something's moving here. Ugh. I'll have to stay up on my exercises. But usually there are floaters here, and there are. I've got the wrong gun. Fuck's sake. Can I have the right gun equipped, please? Okay. Go! Son. Thank you. Jesus, God, the wheel's so annoying. Why do things always have to happen to me? Alright, and there should be a workbench that we're going to need to use. Ow. Fuck. Hey, it's power armor. For anybody that wants it. I'm not gonna take it. Somebody else could use it. excuse me. I'll shut off this way. Yeah. Okay. Photograph the Harper's Ferry Armory Courtyard. Okay. Oh my god, my wrist is throbbing. Oh, is it the place I've been already? Oh, okay. Hmm. Guess I'll know if it starts swelling up or something. Shit. Because I've been here. This is like the only part in Harper's Ferry I've been, because I want to explore it properly. One day. Okay, it's 6 of 7. What am I missing? Ah. Oh, I haven't been there. Oh, snap. Okay. Well, okay. I guess we'll hold off on that. Shit. Maybe we should just go there. Sorry, I gotta hold on now. This looks really stupid. I know it does. I'm sorry. You've never. This looks awful. Like, all these look awful. Like, in some way. It just feels like I've done a lot of damage to this wrist by whatever I did to it. Dick, you better dead. I think you better dead. Fuck's sake, get up there. Hey, it's my spot. Almost fell. We'll do a fire net. Can I not? Can we not, please? There you go. Awesome. This seems like it'd be a good world to do encrypted on. I fell. I mean, I meant to do that. Ha 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 ha. Part of my master plan. I hate going up these steps. And I hate going down these steps even more. My second hit song. I only had four. That is funny. Hey, 45 ammo. Sweet. I have to walk backwards down these steps or I'll get, like, vertigo. It's stupid, but, yeah. It'll make me dizzy. About vertigo, but I'll get dizzy is not one. Quad short laser pistol. That's, oh man, I wish like these would come in. That should be the thumbnail. Okay. Let's go. Should we just, because it would get it out of the way. I don't ever travel to somebody's camp, though. That's a rule. So let's go to Dagger's Den and then find the route. Like, I don't even know what this is over here, but I don't want to explore that right now. I don't think. No, I don't. So let's go to Dagger's Den and we'll go straight north. I need to check the water for tea. Scheiße. I'm gonna see where I land and then go do that. There's a lot of noise going on. Holy smokes. All right. We're going to see what this train station's about. That intrigues me. There's something going on behind me, but I don't know what, and I don't care. All right. Huh. There's some tracks right there. There's the road. We'll revisit you in a second. I've never seen any other train stations on the maps. In other train stations. There's a red rocket. Huh, there's a legendary machine. Huh. Berkeley Springs. I have never, ever seen this. Is it on this map? It looks like it. Oh, fuck's sake, take it. Why can't I? Stop it. Look at the map. Oh my god, what? I just want to look at the map. Okay, it's not identifying anything. Well, that one, yeah. Alright, this is the only station it's showing on this side. This looks like it's Welch, I think. Yeah, I can't deal with that. Huh. We just discovered a train station I didn't know existed. That is pretty cool. Okay. Pretty neat, pretty neat, pretty neat. Let's go and go on this way. Wow, I mean, it shows the road. Where's the road? Up here? Yeah, this is new to me. Oh, scheiße, okay. This is all new to me. That's Berkeley Springs. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna leave that. It'll give me a reason to come back. Oh, cool. Yay for doing the thing. Ah, son of a bitch. I at least have a good. Give me a reason to come back. We're gonna go this way some more, apparently. Apparently there's a workshop here too. Wow, I didn't know that. Huh. Interesting. Huh. Stop doing that. Is it inside the barn area? Clear enemies. I don't see any enemies. I see a diamond. I see you. Okay, apparently that was the enemies. Alright, there you go. Claim the work. Where is the workshop? The way over here? No. As I said, this is new to me. It is way the hell up here. According to the map. I have to come back here to explore later. Why is the workshop up there? That is so bizarre. Wow. Okay. How would you defend this? Like, I don't know where the enemies would come from. Wow, that's a huge area. Wow. It's a very big radius. Okay. Okay, I thought maybe I get some cool new plans, but new. I'm not sure what the other bucket list item is. Let me go to item. Oh, wait, I can just go to data side. I was going to toggle it on and off. I want to be able to. Fine, I'll just go to fucking item. Jesus. What's it called? I have too much shit. Berkeley Springs Castle, okay? Okay, so we're looking for Berkeley Springs Castle, which is this. What are you? Crystal, all right, I'll take you. The front of Berkeley, okay, we do that. Yeah, we're going to come back here and explore. I say that. How many times have I said that? A lot. Bucket list is done. Ooh, cool. I got a better lens. Neat. All right, bucket list is done. And that's still okay. It's gone. Yay. Excellent. We'll come back here later. Swarm of suitors. Anyone else doing it? Nope. I will not do it then. Are there any dailies yet? Why are my dailies resetting? That's weird. All right, let's go back to our camp for a sec. What's going on? I'm not defending that. What is going on in my camp? I still have the camera equipped. Back to this. All right, we should have these. Awesome. We got some new apparel, which is always good. All right, we have those, all right.
Available.
72 stim packs? Holy crap. Back over here. Turn on the radio.
Found some recipes at a place called Toxic Larry's Meat
Song.
How you doing?
Yeah, I'm all right. How are you doing? I wonder if I should go to White Spring or not. Never know, never know. I guess we'll do some White Spring stuff. You want me? come find me. I'll be in White Spring. I don't want to do that. Or that. Maybe. Okay. That didn't work. But that's fine. There we go. Kill unruly golfers. For your goals. Okay. All right, maybe we are gonna do this today. Oh, excuse me. All right. I'll go this way. Get out of my way, bike. Nope, not doing that yet. Yeah, I would have saved White Spring for another day. Which is fine, I wanted to dedicate an entire stream to it. To be thorough. We are going to rediscover the deep again. Because why not? You're a good guy. I'm gonna kill you. What are you shooting at? Why isn't it just... is not down there. It is behind me, like down here. So that's possible. Okay, there it is. Let me discover it. I don't want to go inside. Oh, now I've discovered it. Okay, thank you, game. Is it there? Yay, it's there. It's blue. Heck yeah. I'll take those two. Okay, cool. This place I'd never discovered, but the deep I had. Okay, cool. I will discover that down there another day. It's quite large, so yeah, that whole area down there, it's a lot to explore. All right, anything cool going on? No. Oh, we just got these discovered. Anything else I've never discovered, quote unquote. Never discovered. That I could. Well, other than an event, I'm not sure. Yeah, there's nothing really going on here. So we'll go back to the camp again. We may call it. Work. Nope. Turn that off. Thank you. Do I have anything? Nope. Not giving you up yet. Oh, I probably should. I don't ever use it.
Requisitions now available. If you have supplies to trade, I can
stop it. Oh wait, somebody just started something. Oh, another casual group. Okay. Thought it might have been an op. Daily op. I mean, I need to do some... Yeah, look at my 1186. Eek. Might have to do some maintenance. I have 3 damn chassis. Oh, uranium fever. Cool. I don't need that anymore. Or that. I don't want to have that. I don't even have that. I don't need these. Alright, made a little bit of room. I'll have to sell that stuff in a second. I don't think I have enough to sell those things, but oh well. BRB. back sooner than I thought. Justin's in the shower. Is anyone? Well, no. I probably shouldn't have taken all those things out yet, because I don't think I have enough. Oh, you're using the machine. Okay. Well, I have 88. Okay. Damn thing weighs like no pounds. All right, whatever. I have no idea. Oh yeah, the harpoon gun and then the other thing. Okay. Which apparently both are very heavy.
Detecting terminated management personnel. Remove this individual from the premises.
What's up? What's up? What's up? Oh gosh, there's 5 minutes left? Holy smokes. Alright. That's actually not bad, if you're into revolvers. Kind of being a dick. It's not bad. Oh, they've got my spot up there. Old Sebastian's got my spot. Oxy clean my balls. They're 12. No offense to 12-year-olds, I'm assuming they're 12. They're either 12 or they're like 19.
Detecting terminated management personnel. Remove this individual from the premises.
Okay, didn't want to attack anything anyway. Oh, I like their helmet. They have an iBot helmet. That's awesome. These weapons suck so very much. I fell down. Didn't mean to do that.
Uranium volume extracted and processed.
Come back over.
Output quantity increased.
I mean, already freaking over encumbered, so. Well, I was. Okay. Now I for real. Will you land on the fucking things? God damn it. Fuck it. That was stupid. Can't I jump on anything today? Oh, for Pete's sake. I keep falling. This is annoying. Okay, can I stop doing that? Please? That was cool. Good, good. What is going on with the game? Holy crap. Like, it keeps, like, lagging, and then I walk into stuff. It's kind of annoying. What? Oh, shit. Okay. I'm over encumbered. Oh, I should have gotten the steel scrap from those places, but it's fine. Oh, you're over there. I'm not even going to deal with that. Okay, forget. Are there any workbenches here? I know there's some outside. There's a safe. Open that up. Maybe, unless it's three. That's too good. Bench in here. Don't look at it. Negative. We'll go with the glass side and over to the train station, probably. That is a large chessboard. Oh, it's somebody's camp. Okay. Looks like. Yeah. Alright. Good for you, I guess. I didn't know you could be this close. Dang. It fits. Yeah, it does. It fits. I like that. It fits right in with the, that's very cool. I like that. Not gonna do this off stream. All right, we're gonna go ahead and wrap it up. I'm gonna do some inventory maintenance. Maybe an encrypted will pop up again, who knows. But overall, it was a pretty all right stream. Made some progress and some quests, and no new fixer drops, but I wouldn't be surprised if we got it the first night, but we'll keep grinding at it. So that's gonna wrap this up. If you watched, thank you for watching, and I will see anyone in the next one. Until then, goodbye.